Hey guys, welcome back to Satya's Gaming and Doom Eternal. Today we're gonna get into the stomach of this whatever beast or something. Okay, wait. Tentacle! I hate it! Shit! 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 Just going in the way, as I can see, not more than that. I don't know which way I have to go. Oh shit, again in the stomach. Okay, wait. Nope, this is the only way I can see. Let's go, my boy. Well, hello there. Getting so much armor means we might get something big. For now, there is nothing. We can just going inside. Alright, so you see that? Bam! Wait. Better to move a little closer. Shit. Yes. No. This is not the way. I had to jump from that side. Okay, I had to go there. I jumped here. Sorry. Okay. This side. Right.
я не был.
Ты что-то достал?
I should have taken the health or something.
It's an armor, okay, fine.
Armor will do the trick. I can't jump from here, so I have to. Please! Don't scare me. Thank you. Oh, I hate tentacles. Whoa! What? Sorry! I'm really very sorry. Is it feeding?
The betrayer's life signal is nearby.
There is a one up. I definitely gonna need it place like this. What? Shit. I shouldn't have. What? Mommy, I'm scared of heights. I'm scared of heights. Oh. I'm totally scared.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Motion sensors.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong.
Okay.
saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
He gave us something. I don't know what it is. Not to go there on top. Nothing, just a piece of paper. He gave something, but I don't know what the hell it is. Hello there. Oh shit, same again. This hides. Scares me off. Shit. Okay, wait. There. Go there. After that, where? I have to get there. There'll be no time. I just have to keep jumping, and I have to go. Non-stop jumping. Okay. One. Oh shit. No. That is not the way, I think. That is the way. One. Two.
The extraction point has been identified.
Oof.
I will mark its location on your HUD.
We did it. No, we did not. Shoot. I have to go there. But how? You can jump from there. But after that? I don't know the exact thing, but let's try. Move up here. Okay. I can't get onto the top of this, so same way we have to move. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh no! No, continues jumping. Oh. This thing is like scaring me off like anything. I don't want to fall down. These things are going very fastly. No, 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 please. Come back. Come back. Thank you. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Oh, no. Now move up. Jump, 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 jump fast. You can do this. You can do this. No, I did not. Why this is happening to me? Why this is happening to me? Why me? From there it's getting tough. So I'll just jump from here. Oh shit! In the middle there is something. give me a little break, please. Oh shit, shit. I got an idea. Oh yes, yes. I think this will work. This will work, definitely. You die, idiot. Die. Stupid fellow. Now who is that?
The fuck is that?
Okay, the same bloody guy. Something is up. Okay, all the boss things are coming up like that. Hello? Hey, Balloon! You're also. How can you do this to me? I thought we are friends, right? Balloon, don't. Don't be silly, Bella. Thank you. Achie. Now who's the bloody hell is that? That is... Okay, you missile guy. I thought you are just silent fellow. Idiot. Stay down. That's a good boy stuff. Anything here? Let's see. Any guns? Something. Anything would do the trick. Just a bottle. Nope, definitely not. That is not. Yes! We are done with the mission.
You can now find the remaining Hell Priests by activating your celestial locator. Is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now.
Okay, for now that's it, guys.
The area is locked off due to power constraints.
Okay.
Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
Okay, now we can enter into the ship. Tomorrow we're gonna explore the ship, guys. And for now, today it's scared me off definitely. Whew, not that tough, but definitely a good thing and a superb thing. Something is up there. We'll check it out, all these things, tomorrow, guys. For now, thank you. Please, if you like it, please do like, share and subscribe, guys. Thank you very much.